Blackburn to the stage, Jennifer Blackburn. Watch out. I think that brings us to round three. Ben to win. What do we have? Theme Show. Ladies and gentlemen, right here on CBS Tonight presents Theme Show of Maxed Out Battle. Stay tuned for Dawson's Creek. After. In a world where Theme Show is already lost. Okay, you guys have to come up in the screen. Killing it. Oh my goodness. This sounds like talk. Here we go. This is a story all about how my life got you turned here upside down. And I'd like to take a look and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Billy. We need a theme show. Come on.
I'll keep my mind back here.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys that were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I begged and pleaded with her the other day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it." First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air live like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois and all that. Is this the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I'll see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel-Air. Came out, there was a dude look like a cop standing there with my name out. I ain't trying to get arrested yet.